us at Delta, welcome aboard. If it's been a while since you've flown, rest assured, your comfort and safety are still our number one priority. At every step of your journey, you'll experience the Delta Care Standard. From enhanced cleaning practices and HEPA filtration to creating additional space on board, everything we're doing is in service of your health and well-being. But we're asking you for your help as well. Please be considerate of your fellow passengers by wearing your mask and allowing extra space when deplaning. For details about the Delta Care Standard, please visit delta.com. We thank you for flying Delta. We're excited to see the world together again. Please stay safe.
We are proud to partner with Habitat for Humanity, building homes, creating opportunities, and changing lives.
Because if we connect at the human level, we connect the world.
Welcome aboard, and thanks for flying with Delta. Our first priority on every flight is the safety of our customers and crew. So before we depart, please pay attention to this important safety message. Be sure that all carrying items are securely stowed in an overhead bin, and place smaller items, including handbags, under the seat in front of you. If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for assistance. Please ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear.
As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. And even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air.
For everyone's safety, federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin, in addition to any crew member's instructions. Smoking, the use of e-cigarettes or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors. There are 8 exits on this plane, 8 doors, 4 on each side. 4 doors have detachable slides that can be used as rafts. An additional raft is located in an overhead bin in the middle of the plane.
In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind. All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. However, if there's a loss of power and cabin visibility is reduced, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit. Please note that exit signs on this airplane identify each exit with a green symbol. Arrows indicate the direction to the exit. Locate the exit nearest you using these green symbols. Keeping in mind, the nearest exit might be behind you.
It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels inside the lavatories and above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask towards you until the tube is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely. But just in case, life vests are located under your seats in the main cabin. If you're seated in the first class or business class cabin, life vests are in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, and attach it to the buckle in front, and adjust securely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level.
A water-activated light is attached to each vest. Refer to the safety information card for instructions on how to use the life vest for children who weigh less than 35 pounds. If necessary, we'll distribute life vests for in-lab children.
Now, before we take off, be sure your seat is upright, your aisle armrests are lowered, and your tray table is put away.
As we come through the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you have any questions. And finally, now would be a good time for everyone to review the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket. When you fly with Delta, you help change lives. One dream, one moment, one home at a time.
Now, as we get ready for takeoff, please settle in and have a wonderful flight. Thank you for flying with Delta.
cabin for furniture.
I'm gonna see you in a few minutes.
Ladies and gentlemen, in preparation for landing, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. Seatbacks and tray tables are in the upright and locked positions. All carrying items are securely stowed completely beneath the seat in front of you, and all aisle armrests are lowered. If you're using a large electronic device like a laptop computer, these items must be stowed either in a bag under the seat in front of you or in an overhead compartment at this time. Finally, please pass any remaining items you wish to discard to the flight attendants as we pass through the cabin. We'll be landing shortly.
Thank you. please do remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the captain brings your aircraft to the gate and the fasten seatbelt sign is turned off. That will be your one and only indication it's safe to move out the cabin and gather your personal belongings. Please do use caution opening overhead bins as items do tend to shift during flight. If you have questions about connecting flights, ground transportation, or baggage claim, uniformed Delta representatives greeting on flight will be happy to assist you. It certainly has been our pleasure bringing you to Atlanta this evening. Once again, we do want to sincerely thank you for choosing Delta. We do ask kindly, ladies and gentlemen, that once we do arrive at the gate, the captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign, that you please remain seated for just a few minutes until those passengers in the rows ahead of you are able to gather their personal belongings and exit the aircraft. We hope you have a good evening. Once again, thank you for choosing Delta.
Short of our gate, but we're still in an active taxiway. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened, and as soon as we're parked at the gate, the captain will turn off the fastened seatbelt sign, letting you know that it's safe to get out. Welcome to Atlanta, still 20 minutes ahead of schedule.